his team. For Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford, this is their second season together. The Canadians continue to build on what was a successful first season. In year one, they became the Canadian silver medalists and finished seventh at the World Championships. Now they're at the Grand Prix Final, and with an inspired program here, could put themselves in contention for a medal.
And they love this program, and they feel it plays really well to a Canadian audience, skating to selections from Coldplay.
Difficult series of jumps coming up, showing their individual skating skills right here, hopefully reaching back.
Those are the most difficult side-by-side jumps attempted, or that will be attempted in this competition. Time to regroup. Triples coming up here, triple salchow. Nice.
Able to keep the synchronicity in the spins by simply changing how hard you pull in, how hard you accelerate your chest muscles, all those little things they practice every day.
Lifts after the halfway mark, gaining an extra 10%.
I love that exit.
So does the audience. First throw coming up here. It's a salchow. Hanging on.
Beautiful program. Obviously very well trained to be able to recover from a fall early in the program. You didn't remember the fall. You forgot about it. You allowed the program to grow and mature as it went along. I'm very impressed.
It's always interesting. After they finish skating, they always have a discussion right away. What went wrong? What do you think? What, I don't know.
And he did say, I'm sorry. I think generally they are pleased. And I agree with you, Kurt. A well-trained team, because I thought they were really fighting a little bit, fighting the tension, fighting the nerve that training got them through.
Well, here are the two-time world medalists trying to make it on to the Grand Prix final podium for the first time in their careers. Oh, just listening to lots of post-game analysis in the Kiss and Cry by Canadians Megan Duhamel and Eric Radford as they wait for their scores.
High risk, high reward. This was the risk, and just got a little bit back. Eric was really loose in the air on that one, and that shows that he wasn't maybe mentally committed to what the jump felt like, and just couldn't pull it off at the end, and said a little sorry at the end of it. He didn't need to. He went for it.
And one of the nicer moments that you liked, Kurt, and it's the exit coming out of this lift, but look at the beautiful position, and then just coming through, wonderful momentum and a swoop on that. These two are terrific single skaters, and it's interesting, Megan still holds the record, the highest junior score of any Canadian woman. She's held that record for 7 years.
As a single skater,
Eric also, and together, they've got a lot of capacity to get the job done.
That score about 6 points lower than their season's best. Megan shrugs her shoulders, and they'll move ahead of their teammates, Takahashi and Tran.